Mic check. Mic check, check. Hey everyone. Okay. So a couple of things before we start. Sorry about the audio issues yesterday. Went for a little break. If you watched the video, and for about 40 minutes, the mic was literally on mute. Yeah, there's a little mute button at the back of here. I swear I pressed it when I came back in, but I didn't check the audio on the stream, so I do apologize for that. Thanks again for the views. Thanks even for the dono as well. Much appreciated. Again, I'm not going to push this out, but if you do want to, there's a little link at the top. You can't unfortunately click on it because it's like an old system, but it's like through Streamlabs that goes straight to my PayPal. So yeah, it's much appreciated. You know, anything I get, you know, I just dump it straight back into, you know, buying better equipment and stuff like that. Okay, well, yeah, thanks for the donation last night. Yeah, very much appreciated. Okay, so we're gonna get back onto the stream. And so recap. So mum's in hospital, and if you didn't see that last night, we're actually gonna go visit her just to catch you up. So as we can see, poor mother, hope she gets better soon. So this guy is charging us something like 43,000 to make her better. Like, so as you can see, I've got $1,000. So there's only two ways that we can do that. It's either working for the police or being our own sensei at our own gym. Now there's perks and kind of buffs for both. At the moment we're kind of doing both, but they basically, the police have basically said, look, it's either us or the gym, and we'll help you with the debts and stuff like that. And the same with the sensei job at Mix. Basically it's either you're the sensei, but you've got no time to be the police, so you can't do both. So I think because we can't do both, it might be easy to save it. We can't actually name the save, or can we name the save? Yeah, I don't know if we can name the save. I mean, can we name the save? Yeah, I don't think we can actually name the save. All right, it's number two. So we could basically say, right, we could do two different things. So we've saved as number two. And if we carry on as number one, so what we could do is basically two different playthroughs. We could see what old Mix is, but I don't know if we're going to lose this apartment if we quit the police, because that was a perk of being an officer. So we might be sleeping in the office or back at our old house. I'm not too sure. And to be honest with you, with the you have got a little console there. It's not as good to make you happy, but yeah, it might be more fun doing Mixed Old House with Sensei and stuff like that. Or we can just go straight to the police. And again, now we've saved it. Whichever one we want to, what we want to carry on, we're just going to save as slot number one. And then number two is always there now, so we can either pick one or the other. So I think for this playthrough, yeah, I think we're going to go for Old Mick. And not actually do the police. So here we go. Okay, Mick. I realize I won't be able to help my mum without you, Mick. New goal, become a sensei. Then become a sensei. How can I do that? Always do your best, teach your training sessions and help the guys. Most importantly, be a leader. Everything else will work out fine, kid. Okay, there's hope yet. Goal complete. So I'm pretty sure it looks like we've still got the job, but maybe we can't get promoted anymore, so we'll figure that out in 2 days time if I've still got to go to work. But the next one, yeah, we got Kumo because we didn't have no money to actually fight Harold, funnily enough. Okay, look, see this, see, that's the thing with that, that doesn't really go up much. But if it, I don't know if it, went there, and this is why I'm hoping to keep this. I think this should just go up. No, I'm full up. We got 4 hours. I mean, we might as well just chillax for 4 hours. Nothing really much we can do. There's no point in actually working. Okay, so we're full up. Fight available. Let's get something quick to eat. So remember, we're going to be saving on number one, and number two is our, you know, where we can go choose basically the police station again. So we're going to do mixed routes. So let's fight. So we should fight. We should beat Kumar. Oh, actually, did I just check? Okay, no, we're leveled up. We're fine. We're fine. We should beat him easily. Should have put actually some money on this. So we've still got this. Got punch, take aim, no attack, spin kick to body, spin working quite nicely. This we're just messing around with this at the moment, but we've got breakthrough, meat spring, 100 wins, and again, this is kind of we're just messing around with these, see which one's the better one. But we've got blind spot, handbrake, penetrating attack, and feint. So yeah, and as you can see, he's got pretty good strength, but our agility and our stamina pretty much beats him outright. So let's go. So as you can see, his punches are pretty devastating, but like, I'm well in control of this match. Okay, round two. And he's out. Second round win. We got, we're now was mastering this. 104 good boy points. We could have probably doubled that if we'd put a bet on it, but hey ho. So looks like I've done, I still got work. It looks like I still got work, so yeah, I want to see what happens with that. So we will be facing Kumar in a minute. Yes, Harold and Kumar. And then we got Chappie. So he's actually, like, he was actually better. We got 14, 10. He's got a lot of stamina, this guy. Yeah, he's got really good stamina. Okay. So let's go to Silver's Gym. And we're going to do some training on the machines. Let's just get this back up into the level. There we go. There's our new tech available as well. Okay, so we got new tech available. And this is for push kick. And then we got finish him, polar star fist, and damage tolerance. So basically, kind of all done. We can add any of these, and you know what I mean? But yeah. Well, we could have bloodlust, for instance. Attack modifier, attacks, consumes health, but inflicts additional damage. Hammer. What about push kick? I'm gonna buy that. So, let's have a look at this. So we got, yeah, we got, so we got push kick, so. Spin kick, take aim, which one is that go? New destroyer, kick, spin kick, where was it? It's a kick, there we go, push kick, god it's so good that. An indispensable ability when you need to pin an opponent to the ropes, it pushes the enemy back. We can push him back with that and then bang, spin kick to the body. We're taking, you know, I'm not too sure about this, but yeah, it gives us one extra, like, what, agility point. Take a quick moment and aim true. Briefly reduces the opponent's chances of successful dodge. So maybe that could, I don't know, and then we got gut punch. Yeah, we'll have a look. We can, you know, we can always change it if we really want to. Okay, we got all these chips. We just went mad on the chips. Now whether they're actually doing anything or not, I don't know. But yeah, it's just funny how we've got every single chip just installed. Basically, we got a chip that helps us train longer and nerval trainings get cheaper. You know what I mean? But then we've got a work booster. Nerval training becomes less effective. But then we've got a boosted nerval trainer. It becomes more effective. So kind of basically just cancelling each other out. Whether that makes sense or not, I don't know. And then we've got like extra focus. But this one's for strength. But this one's for stamina. This one's for agility. So again, they're basically cancelling each other out because we don't want to lag behind on anything. So I don't know whether they're actually doing anything. But it's just funny that we've got all of them. So yeah. 10 o'clock. So, I think this closes at 10 o'clock. Not too sure. Yeah, yeah. Okay, no, it was closed. Okay, so we got 10 hours for the gym, and we got basically another day before signing. So, should we do some work? We got 1,158 points, so we don't really need to work. But I said that last time, and I didn't. Oh god, hold on a minute. Poor Poo, he's out. He gets out a lot crazy out here. Move away from the council, you filthy devil, so I'll call the police. We're supposed to fight evil, not join it. You don't know what you're talking about, Winky Tinky. Winky Tinky. Our entire lives were built on lies and myths. It's not true. Foil doesn't protect against 5G, that's a lie. And the whole idea that living in the sewers is cool, that's a lie too. I always had my suspicions about that, but not the foil. So I wonder if this guy's part of the resistance, and this is the fake resistance, as we found out in the last episode. Can't be true. It is. If you think about it objectively, cardboard is a much better material. First of all, it's more environmentally friendly. If the suit becomes damaged, it's easy to find new materials in any junkyard. Why would you find cardboard in the junkyard? Okay, anyway. Secondly, if the doctors attack, listen to him. It's just a speech he memorized. He's repeating someone else's words. I can't believe a word of it. They brainwash your Lolo. No, Winky Tinky. I'm free now. And you? You're just an idiot in a foil hat who likes to behave in total nonsense. No. I've got to do something. Guys. Huh? Oh, if I think one of these, I'm gonna have to fight them, aren't I? Yeah, I think foil is overrated. How dare you defile the most secret tenant of the resistance? Fake resistance, as we know, but hey ho. Okay, we probably should beat him. We've got this new thing as well, so. I want to test all this out. Ooh. Whoa. Boom. And he's out. Well, that was fast. You see, Winky Tinky? Your foil has made you weak. Plus, you can't use it for sliding in the winter time. You're a traitor. I'm out of here. But mark my words, big changes are coming. Maybe I should have fought him. Oh well, don't mind. Here's the thing. They didn't draw any animation for my walking, so maybe you can just, you know, walk away nice and casual-like. And I'll get myself out of this somehow. Thanks. 5 years in development. What do you want from some guy who calls himself Lazy Bear? Roasting their own developers. Got that right. I'll be seeing you guys. I promise you that. Storming Brewing. Oh, I want some food. Right, okay. Bye. Some food. There we go. We've got 10 hours. Oof. Yeah, let's. Yeah, okay. Let's a bit of sleep. Oh, what was that? Oh, hold on a minute. Oh my god, what was that? Hold a minute. Oh my god. Hospital debt. What? 42,000. God, my god. How? Well, I mean, come on. Really? I'm gonna have to. Yeah. Might as well do some work. We get a little bit of money, so 4 hours till training, so well, we're gonna leave it as that. To training. On this. There we go. One trainer. Trainer, we're ready. Right. So. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, we got a full load. Okay. We might be able to earn like a lot here. No, we are. We can have one more. Okay. Good to know. As you can see, the timer for this is counting down as well. Probably make the extra money and then talk to them. Okay, we need some food. Quickly talk to them, get some more money up. I don't know if I've got enough time for the money. Extra bonus? Yeah, just got the extra bonus. Right, that'll help. Training's over. Right, we've got a little bit of time to go and rest before work. But it looks like I'm still working for the police, so yeah, strange. So I'm not too sure for now, actually. Okay, so we're gonna quickly rest with the TV. There we go. God. Probably should have wasted on that. Right, so we got 6 hours and 30 seconds, so I've done this quite a lot of times where I just go straight from here straight to work, so that's probably what I'm gonna do. We've got food, we haven't got any food, but that's fine. We can buy some of this and then just start work, and this should just take us basically straight into the job near enough. Like 45, 55, that's not so bad. There we go. Okay. So I'm gonna have one of them. Have two of them. Get to work. Right. Green star all the way up, so that's good. Don't have to talk to these. Let's go. So again, we want to try and over the tick, at least. Might even make it into that. It looks pretty faster now. So, wow. I don't think I've ever made it this fast before. Okay, so we need some food. Not enough, but not enough. So we're gonna have one of these slicker bars. Boom. There we go. Do some paperwork. A little bit. Nice. Okay. Right. So I can still do work. Can I pick? So I can still choose if I really wanted to. Okay, I didn't. What happens if I choose it? I mean, do we have to? I'm guessing I can only do one. But it looks like I can still work for them. So that's good because I keep the perks and quite a lot of money actually. So not too sure. Okay, well let's get ready for this fight. Okay. 8 o'clock. Silver's gym. No food, but should be fine. We got 2 hours anyway. That's too long. So we got 2 hours. So we want to work out. And then we want to feel the burn. There we go. Won that nicely now. That's full up. Okay, let's go back to Poos. Okay. 10 o'clock. Might as well work. I've got money, but I mean, I need money. There you go, plus 200. My debt just keeps on going up. God. Right, 43 grand. I don't know how becoming a sensei is going to wipe that out, to be quite honest with you. Yeah. I mean, I'm hoping it does work out. Because I'm just getting, like, lumbered in a lot of debt. Okay. That can be happy, a bit happier. Yeah, not a lot happier, but that's fine by me. Go. Yeah, okay, we got a lot of stuff. Right, we got 4 hours. We could probably train, you know, and do one of these and still get thingied. So let's train a little bit. We've got 4 hours and 15 minutes. The top one's about 4.5 hours, 4:44. We could actually do one of them, you know, because it doesn't exactly, you know. So yeah, I might just do that. There we go. Okay. We've got a slight brain overload, but that's fine. Go to this guy. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, treat me. We got 5 hours. It takes a bit off that. It takes a whole hour off you. Wow. How long is he playing that trumpet for? Okay. Okay. Yeah, we'll pull up there. We're just actually gonna go restock. Only reason why is you never know what you're gonna be doing, like straight after a fight. Save on save one. So we've actually got an auto save 3 as well, but we are saving on 1. Yes, overwrite. Okay, so we are playing Harold. Okay, so it's going to be pretty even, this, I think. Even though I'm, like, a lot more strength on the agility, he has got the stamina. But I'm hoping that this push kick and spin kick the body just, yeah, destroys him. Oh, seems to be doing a trick up to now. Wow. And he's out. Yeah, looks like I'm going to be winning the Silver League pretty soon. So, we got Choppy last. So, he's 23, 13, and 11. Well, we're more than that already. So, we're 27, 22, and 21. So Chappie's actually—he's got the same style as us, Berserker. Okay, so what is he got? He's got Overhand, Liver Kick, which we could buy that. Liver Kick, Take Aim. So he's got a lot less strikes than us. Then he's got Fair Trip. We said, looked at this before. Drop your guard and enter Furious Exchange, returns 40% of incoming damage back onto the enemy. Ooh. Increases the damage you receive by 40%. So what does that mean? So it returns 40% of the incoming damage back onto the enemy, increases the damage you receive by 40%. Oh, how is that even helping you, really? But it's a bit like this then, isn't it? Deals 20%. So this is 40% and that's 20%. Then he's got Hell of Blows. Destructor. I am got Destructor. Stopping Time and Anger Chain. So it's kind of very similar to what we've got set up. This might be better than what we've got set up. It doesn't look like it. I am a bit worried about this though, because I don't know what exactly this is going to do. We could buy this and actually put it on instead of Meat Spring. He's got 3 of them. Well, let's see how we go. If we lose, we lose, you know. So we've got Day signing, and we will be signing. We've got the money to sign. 12 hours until our next training, so we're just gonna go to, we'll go to the gym and get our level up. We should get our level, yeah, okay, round up to 27. That's great. Okay, and then we can go to the other gym in the police station. Yeah, we could do that. Or we could go to the gym in Mick's house. Okay. Go to the gym in Mick's house. We'll be 10 hours. We could do a lot of training, really. Okay. Oh, hold on a minute. Casey, hey champ. Hey Casey. Hey, you're a busy man now. Working for the police and getting Mick's old gym back in action. Yeah, I'm doing my best. That's your business, but sooner or later you'll have to choose a side. I thought I'd already did choose a side. Anyway, why don't you come for a visit? Me and Bill are making pizza, one of our old recipes. I call it space pizza. Sounds delicious. You can't even imagine. Come on, don't keep us waiting. You hesitate and Bill won't leave your bite. A dozen of wild horses come drag him away from this. Go to Casey's pizza party. Who would tie a bunch of horses to a crocodile? Wow, okay, hold on a minute. Because you never know. I mean, I thought, yeah, when he said pick a side, I thought we'd already picked a side. Am I wrong? Like, we picked Mick. I am a bit confused. Did I not pick Mick? Oh, yeah, because he came up with Sensei. Remember where he lived? Was it here? I think so. I'd rather use time than energy, but my. Oh, you should not pass. Oh, great, you again. Listen, I don't give a damn about the foil cardboard war. Just trying to go to a pizza party with my friends, so you can just... You shall not pass. This is our territory now. What do you mean, ours? Whose? Belongs to me and my lord. Get away from here or fight. Sigh. Okay, let's fight. Sorry, could you come closer? Like I said before, I don't have... Goddamn lazy bastards. Is this okay? Yeah, thanks. Sure. Now that was easy enough. 19, 20, I've had plenty. What's going on here, guys, by the way? This is our territory. It used to be yours, now it's ours, and now for the loud part. Don't come any closer, you bastards. I've got a Wi-Fi router here. Oh no, it can't be, we're gonna die. That's right, loser. But not me, but my cardboard armor will protect me. Armor? Seriously? Well, well, well. And what has prompted you to betray us, my dear Lulu? Thought I wouldn't recognize you? You lied to us about the foil. You never said anything about cardboard's unique characteristics. Like what? First of all, it's very environmentally friendly. And in case of damage to the suit, I can find materials for a new one in any pile of trash. Secondly, if dogs attack, listen to him. He's just repeating like someone's taught him. Yeah, I see. But who? Oh god, did someone say, what a bummer, looks like we got scammed? Hell yeah, because I am. Hey, Shiri. The most darkest fist ever. I look a weirdo. What do you want, the most darkest Shiri ever? Move me? I'm just out having fun bringing chaos into the world. What kind of fun have you got to us today exactly? Behold my master plan. In this modern era, wherever it. Resisting the system is lame and the mainstream, I resist the resistance. How's that even possible? What does it even mean? What? Now you see my genius. I've upended the game. I've sown confusion in all your ranks and I've dashed all your plans as I laughed at you all like a mockingbird. Actually, that's the fake resistance. What? They're not a real resistance. Yeah, we're completely different guys, but it's just easier to say resistance than saying fake resistance all the time. Yeah, we're not idiots. So you haven't been resisting the resistance, you're just fooling around or whatever. Oh no. What? Your plan isn't so genius anymore? But the foil, the cardboard, what does it all mean? It means he's played us all for fools. So foil is better than cardboard, after all. Unless you're going to wipe your hands with it. I'm sorry, I'm very suggestible. That's why I like you. So you think you could just take me back? Certainly, my child. Tyler, we trust you. We'll take care again, but you call me a loser. Well, if justice has been done, the only one piece of unfinished business remains. Okay, you thwarted my crushing plan, but next time it will be even more mind blowing. Is it even possible? All right, fellas, let's go back home. What a strange feeling, though. It's like looking at yourself in the mirror and not liking what you see. Maybe it's not such a glorious purpose spreading chaos for fun. Bye. What the hell's going on here? Get over here, you foil freaks! You already did, Casey. What about this one? Long story. Let's get out of here. You can tell me along the way. Well, some lady artist dudes don't give a damn decided not to give that guy walking animations. What the hell? Yeah, can you believe they did this? But couldn't be bothered drawing a few steps with that poor guy. What a suit. Come in and make yourself at home. Even Master Bill. Sup. What do you smell? It's pizza time. Where did you get good at pizza? Don't you know I used to run a pizzeria? Really? Yeah, right across the street from your mother's house. Your father worked for me as a delivery boy. No way. I swear. Rode a scooter and wore a helmet with funny barriers. I paid him $30 a shift. You old cheapskate. Hey, he never complains. What happened to the pizzeria then? It went bankrupt along with every other private business in the city. The corporation lobbied for slime food. Nothing else takes the kind of money. You didn't just invite me in for pizza today. You got inside just like your father. Of course not. But whoever turned down a piece of space pizza, alright, I guess I'll have a slice. Oh, what the? Whoa, nice, huh? Why'd you put on it, Casey? That's the sheer secret. Now we can talk. About what? About what the hell is going on here, of course. Did you know that Bill once met your father? The years haven't been gone to his memory, but I think he can remember something. You should ask him. Sorry to bother you, Master Bill. Once you ask you about a fighter from the old days, Casey said you know him. Oh, I remember one great warrior with the most enormous pupils. What? Really huge, never seen anything like that before. He fought all my brothers and beat every one of them. I was the only one who could do anything against him. After that, he said to me, Bill, you're the most silver ninja among the ninja, and the nicest looking crocodile among the crocodiles. Be my friend, Bill. That's how it happens. And what you learned from a lasting friendship. But what? No. Around the same time, I got a letter from the School of Witchcraft and Wizardry and decided to quit the closet under the stairs and dedicate myself to magic. Huh? Then came Afghanistan, saved a full tour, no thanks to all the bullets. And then I spent 14 years in the Chateau de Louvre and trumped up on charges, but here I am. Good old radioactive reptile dosing at the bottom of the ocean, waiting for my fated battle with a large monkey. What? Seems like you're telling me different plots from different movies. Cosmo Pete, isn't it awesome? Thanks a lot, Master. Oh no, my boy. I'm so old, I've got a mess where people normally keep their memories. Because Shobi is powerful stuff, man. I've never said, Cowabunga, hold my nunchucks while I deal with this little one. Behold my boy, footsteps remind me of Great Warrior. What pupils he had, unbelievable. Man, how'd it go? A bit strange, honestly, but for a conversation with a corking reptile, I think it went fine. Don't sell Pearl short, he had a PhD in journalism back in the day. He was dating a journalist from Channel 6 or something. If you have any other questions, now is the time to ask. Okay. Why did my father go to the tournament? Alright, listen. All starts with a powerful melodrama. Hell only knows how it came to your grandfather. Venting Medallion falling into the wrong hands, your grandfather and his friends created the Punch Club. One day, grandfather decided to use the medallion to protect his kids, your father and your uncle. He divided the medallion and gave each son half of it. That didn't lead to anything good. A mysterious man in black with a red eye appeared out of nowhere and killed your grandfather. Your father then dedicated his life to finding the man in black with a red eye and getting his revenge. He became the coolest fighter in the world and received an invitation to a private elite tournament, hosted by the murderer of his father. Okay, what happened next? I don't know. You don't know? Nobody knows. So how the hell am I supposed to make sense of that punch-tastic story? What is that medallion then? Who is the man in black and what happened to the damn super tournament? Any normal sane person will be asking all these questions. You missed the most important thing. What are you talking about, Casey? The most important thing is this. Your old man was a good person and a great fighter. He might still be alive. I feel like he is. That's the most important thing. So you know what to do, right? I'll search all of Upper City until I find him and help him. That's right, boy. And don't be scared to turn the page. Maybe death isn't the end, but only an awakening. Thank you, Casey, for everything. One more thing. Take a bite. I promise by the time you're done eating it, you'll feel right as rain. Take a bite of what, Casey? There's nothing there. There's no pizza there. Maybe later. Father would be proud of you. I love this dish. Oh, I mean, a little bonsai tree. This is tortoise or trees like bonsai trees. Can also fill up private versions of reality. Once upon a time, one of them was mine. Okay. I'm confused. Right, hold a minute. Ask the sergeant for help. Here's... So yeah, we took a shot. We've already done the choice. Win the second. Oh, we've nearly done that. Sensei. Right. What's this? Oh, we can fight him now. Okay, we're not fighting and we just signed up to it. So we've got a class in 7 hours and 55 seconds. Right then, okay. Let's get out of it. Oh yeah, we can just go this way, can't we? Yeah, yeah. Do we need to do this? No. Okay, what we need to do? We do need to do a bit on that. Fine. Well, we can do that. That's fine. Let's do a bit of work. Ah, that's enough, okay. Do that. Do that. Just go there. Like. Okay. Go to the gym. We got 12 hours of training. Trainer, we're ready. Right then. We talked. Right, let's do this then. For the last hour. Didn't reach the bonus, but it's fine. Alright, so we got. Oh, a taste you cannot describe. Okay, that's, yeah. A bit crazy, that pizza. Excuse me. Right, so yeah, chillax, get our happiness up. There we go. A lot of sleep. Okay, some food. Okay. Let's go to the gym. Yeah, let's go to the gym rather than working. We've got like 7 hours to pump iron. Yeah, let's do this one. Okay, let's get down there. Let's get some food in us. Star, so let's just do this. get to the extra money bit. Oh, we can actually just go all the way up that. We actually need to do paperwork at all. Hey, okay, I don't know, okay. Let me go to Silver's Gym. So I see 8:05, so I don't know what I can do actually. Shit, damn it. I'm gonna do one of these though. Yeah, I thought so. So we need to do that. Okay. So we're gonna go quickly to there. Chillax. A little sleep. Oh, there's mostly like Batman there. Well, I look like him. There's not very much we can do at 2 o'clock in the morning. We could train. That's what we could do. On that. A little sleep. There we go. So this is for the championship. Yeah, this is for the championship. So where do we stand? So 27, 22, 21. He's got 23, 13. Right. Okay. Let's do this. So this is for the silver championship. So we did bronze. Yeah. Wow. I mean, come on. Ooh, I don't know, you got some dicks in there. Hold on. Oh, he's out. And I'm a champion. That's how easy it was, boys. Okay. Chapter 3. Like a champ. Oh, let's turn that down a bit. Don't you know which fight is blowing everyone's minds? Wait, don't say anything. It's you, can you believe it? Yeah, I can believe it. Chin up, my boy, and you can always see the sort of lights of the upper city on the horizon. Cole, become the absolute champion. in case you haven't noticed yet. But I'll tell you one more thing, and listen to me carefully. What? When you win the second division in any league, you're the legend, okay? Thanks. Listen first. But when you get into the first division, you're among legends, understand? Yeah. That doesn't mean you're the greatest. It means you're surrounded by people who, well, you know. And draw you into a hunker chunker. You got that? Yeah, I think I got it. At this moment, 11 of the city's best fighters stand between you and your ticket to Upper City. So keep it tight, turn your back, and get the enemy will go right to your hindquarters. You know what I mean, right? Sleep with one eye open. Now go. It's time for Uncle Babby to have some Uncle Babby time. Private stuff, you know. Anyway, congratulations. Among legends. Okay. So, become the absolute champion to get the Upper City. Still got a debt of 43,000. This is just... Oh my god. So, right. Here we go. So, we've done Silver League, Bronze League, Silver League. This is now Division 1. I don't know. Jax is the champion. He's on 30, 15, and 14. We're not far off that. Give me a heart attack. Bloody hell. People walking in on you. Snick stone balls. Right, so... Wow, this guy looks easy. Oh, this one's a good one. Yeah, we got this fair trade thing, haven't we? Some dude. Undercover robot. Okay. This is what I kinda, that's it. This is kind of who we should be. Shockwave, 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 sucker punch. That's it. That's it. Damage tolerance. Destructive combination. Finish him, handbrake. This guy's probably who we should be kind of. No, I don't want to say we have to be exactly the same, but kind of what we should be looking at. He's like the pinnacle. 30, 15, 14. We're better on D's, not that. But nearly there. So that's what we need to do. We need to grind up to level 30 now. We're on 27. So we got 3 levels. We're beating them on this and we're beating on this. And we probably just need a few of D's more opened as well. So let's see what we can actually do. We've got some more points. Yeah, we need 28, 29, and this is what he's got there. So, well, he's got this. Okay. Still don't know what happened to that spare, the hidden tape as well, which was supposedly the Bobo's farm, but I don't know what's going on with that. So we hold on to, is it this one? No. This, we've got a couple of tapes missing, haven't we? We're gonna have to get that. Yeah, we got like kind of a lot of tapes left. There was like one hidden in the trailer or something, that's all they said. But I don't know where that is. So anyway, so we're gonna be fighting this guy. But we need to get our levels up to 30. So that's kind of what we're going to be doing now. Okay, because that's there. Alright. Okay, that'll do that. It's probably because of the time, it's been almost 10 o'clock. That'll work out, that'll do it. Okay, so we're gonna go. I'm gonna go bother working, I'm just gonna go straight to there. It's in 10 hours' time, we're just gonna like try and get this level up to 30 as much as we can now. I mean, that'll give us a good like chance of winning. Oops, one minute. Sign in. Okay, we want to fight Nick. Yeah, I know we can hack past it, but... Okay, so we don't like that no more. 2 hours left. Get some food. Get some sleep. Gym is now available. Trainer, we're ready. 1 minute. I'll be back. Trainer, we're ready. Yeah, I know. Right, quick talk. Blah de blah 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 blah. 100%, let's go. Should be like a vending machine in here. That's what they should have in here, so I don't have to run back. That, you know, that would actually be perfect. You know, you could waste time in there, I suppose. You know. Five seconds left. We got the bonus. Here we go. You know the coach's worst enemy? Sigh. My mitochondrial infraction. It's weakness, the weakness of his students. I got it. You can be as strong as you like, but what good is it if the student is a coward or a narcissist? Fair point. That's the inevitable conclusion. It's the physical, the mental game that's most important for coaching. Your strength has no limits at all if you can inspire people. That would be your main challenge today. a call from the ghetto. From the Tower Hall, is that? Tower Hall? Not in Dangerous Great Number 4. It's not just about the ghetto or even the city, it's about the whole planet, the whole universe. Rick, I'm sure you're ready for this. Don't even ask if you're ready. Instead, ask yourself, what the heck am I still standing on for? Now go. Knocking out a planet, they'd be fit. Tower Hall, cute. I can't even remember where Tower Hall is. Be quiet. Right. Okay. Tower Hall. Where? Town Ghetto. Is it? Maybe it's there? This is not Tower Hall, is it? No. Tower Hall. Tower. Right, I kind of forgot about this place. Ah, I wonder what the big threat is. That's credits and my Netflix subscription. I hate it. Where am I going to get the money for all this? Yeah, man, I understand so much. All these people around me, my parents, my girlfriend, the kids, cat lady who lives next door. Where are they always depending on me? I can barely even take care of myself. Oh man, that's all true. Life sucks. But they can take their responsibility and shove it. I have just a solution for this. What's that? Booze. Does that actually help? A lot of booze, a lot every day. You wouldn't believe how powerful this stuff is. Being an alcoholic has a lot of perks. Like what? Who's this guy? Never mind, I'll explain. Think about it. If no one expects you to do much, then you can't really disappoint anyone. They can do bad things. Yeah, that's true, but generally you don't remember a damn thing. You're so real, man. Yeah, I almost forgot the best part. What? Most experienced masters among us can understand dogs. I swear, I once heard the dog say these words, "I want lasagna." I swear. Well, I got kicked out of school when I was 10. I have bad genes, so I'm in. Ah, good choice. I know a nightclub nearby. Let's go. Please don't. Why? You're stronger than that, you think so? We're talking about a shortcut away from your problems. That's true. But at the same time, that path. Full of sadness and disappointment. Look around. Do you really want to be looking at this ghetto for the rest of your life? Won't you even try and make an effort? You can change this world. I don't know where you came from. I hear the truth in what you're saying. Maybe I should really be a little tougher. How dare you deprive me of my drinking buddy? Scuffing healed up. And he's out. And so he should be. There we go. Like I was saying, a sober person always beats a drunk. Kid, don't listen. You're giving up on a world where all women look like goddesses, even some of the guys. Sometimes even trees, mostly conifers. Makes you wonder, what did he say? And no thanks. You're right. That's not a choice, I can see it now. So what's next? You're with me. There's somebody I want you to meet. Oh, so this is the last guy. This might get us all the way up. We have enough volunteer. Good to see you, young man. You choose the most difficult path, but it's the right one. Yeah, it's such an honor for me. First, I want to learn Drunken Master style. Arigato, Master. You buff, God, you're not the universe. Maybe you should even keep an eye on that one for a while. No kidding. Yeah, it's bad genes. Go ahead, ask. Mick. Were you going about universal level threat when it was just about one confused kid? Because there's a universe in every human soul. Aha, who told you that? I don't want to use to say something like that. Me? No way. I was hijacking the car, set flex subscription the past 6 months, and I just felt kind of bad about it, a little. But now you worked everything out and everything's fine, I can go back to watch my shows. Bye. Talking about shows. Ah, with all helping enough people, that's important. I like what I said to you, every soul is the universe, honestly. Sorry. You gonna give me enough of tape? No. No, you're not. Okay. 2 days before we fight Nick Stoneballs. Huh? What a name. Nick Stoneballs. My god. Oh, we got 9 hours for 5k. Let's have a look at the 19. Okay. That's where we could do just do a training quite a lot, really. Dumbbells. Hours and 30 minutes left. Okay. I mean, you could probably go home and have some proper food for that, some rest. Yeah, okay, let's try it. There was some rest. And then we'll get some proper food. I want to mean proper food, I mean slime lunches. Right, there we go. Do this. We've kind of got a technique down on this. Stop. 10 seconds left. There you go. So let me just quickly see what happens. Now, obviously, we're going to save it before we do this, but we're going to save that. We just want to quickly check what happens if does anything happen if I take this on. There you go, become a detective. You should get work on getting promoted to detective. How can I do that? Control, sort papers, and talk with your colleagues. Of course, complete any tasks that become available soon enough, you'll be grown into a detective. There's some hope. So if I go back to mate, do I have to kind of? Hey, China, what's wrong? Mate, it's my mom. She's sick. I need a whole pile of money to help her. But calm down, kid. We'll figure it out. But how? Like the poorest people in history, improbable. Somehow, we'll keep thinking. Here's what we'll do. Yeah. So we have to. Right, so I'm not gonna. Let me just quickly. Sorry about that. I was just seeing. We'll continue. There we go. Was that an auto save? I don't know. I'll soon find out if it goes to mix. Okay. Yeah, exit without saving. Saves. Number one. Loads. Right, okay. What the hell? Oh. Okay. Right, so we can only pick one, okay, the matter. Right. Okay. Excuse me. Well, I need to get up to 30, so I need to be training enough every day now. Over them, I don't really go to work. Oh, here we go. 1 minute. Okay, so is it? Okay, so we got blind spot, reduces the opponent's chances of successful block. Attack modifier dodge attacks cost less than 60%. Penetrating attack. We're gonna go finish him. Okay, let's see that. We got high rage. Okay. We need food. Yeah, we need food. We need sleep. Okay. power. We'll go ahead and have a little rest. Okay. That fills it up nicely. Okay. Here we go. Right, so we're against next stone balls. Okay, right, so we've got 28, 22, 21, and he's got good agility and good stamina, so this is going to be like pretty close, actually. We are trying to finish him, but the idea is that we kick him into the ropes, and then we basically finish him once he's in the ropes, so this could be... He's out. He's gone. Okay. Let's see what we can get. So we need 29. Not that I really need it, but yep, because it's coming down, that's why. We've got 10 hours. Go back and train, just keep on training. No point in working, just train now, I think. As much as we can do until we get up to level 30, I think that's what we need to just do, grind out these levels, because it's going to take quite a bit of time. Okay. Ooh. It came out of, what's it, Yakuza? It came? Yeah, I think so. So, looks like again, we should be beating this guy. Yeah, we know we can hack past it. We've got 5 hours. Right, we're gonna have a little rest. Oh, hold on a minute. Hello. Hey, buddy. Silver. Hey, Silver. How about your progress in the Pro League? Pretty impressive. You learned a lot from me, right, hey? So, how about you come and visit me at the gym? I have a tempting offer for you. Right. Oof. Should it go now? 45 seconds left. No, do you know what? I'll go after my session. Just quickly jump on that for 30 seconds. There we go. Time for training. Trainer, we're ready. Right then. Let's talk to you then. And let's go. So we could just quickly, while we're training, because it takes no seconds off us, we can actually just go and get some food. Can't eat it. Some food. Grab some slime sandwiches instead. That'll do. Okay. It's funny why we just do that, because it takes no time off us whatsoever. There should be a thingy in here, really. Do you know what? I'm going to conversate. Just go with green for next time. Yeah, we're in green. That's good. Right. That actually helps that. Okay. So we need to quickly just get a bit happy, and we're just going to keep on grinding. So there's no point in working, really. Debt's to debt. Can't really do much about that until we... doesn't do a lot of it, that, does it? It's, just in case I need to do this. No, I don't. So I'm getting more resistant to it now. Okay, let's just get a bit happier. Right, there's no point in training while you're unhappy. Quickly. Okay, a little bit of food. Okay. Straight back to mix. Let's hit the barbells. Okay, it's work. So we cannot get promoted on this now, so we can get all the way up to here, I think, if we're clever with the time. I don't know if we actually have to do paperwork or whatsoever, but I mean, let's see. See if I can get to this in the hours I've got. So that means I need food. Oh, look at that. GPP 100 and the bonus and everything. So getting all the way up gives you 100 extra GPP points as well as a bonus. Did not know that. So now we know that. That's amazing. What can we do with them? We could open up a few different things. Oops, found the wrong one. So, 29 for you. What am I on? 28. Right, okay. 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 got exactly 2 hours before this starts, so we just need to grind and grind and grind now. God's sake. Okay. It's not a lot, but it's better than nothing. So then go back to the police station. I don't know if the training here is better than that mix. I'm not too sure. Does seem to go up that little bit faster. We got these machines rather than the things, so I don't know. Let's have a look. Yeah, it does seem to go up a little bit faster. Yeah, definitely go up a lot faster. Okay, so maybe coming in here is going to be better than going to mix. Well, we've got 13 hours. That's a long time. Back to it. Grind like we've never ground before. So, I'm not going to be happy in a minute, but I can carry on with this. We don't like that no more, but we can do this. Yeah, that machine's well faster. You can tell. Unless it's just me, but I think it's faster. Hungry again. 5 hours until our fight. Should we go home and rest? Yeah, maybe we should, you know. Alright, let's have a little rest. There we go. Price is now available. So we are playing Kazuma Kiriri. He's got good agility, better agility than us. We've got it on stamina, we've got it on strength. So we do need to concentrate on some of these, but yeah, I think we're okay for the moment. Hits and he's nearly dead. So, three hits and he's dead. I think we're doing pretty good. We're just mastering this now, so. Okay. What can we do? We can't do anything yet, can we? Because we haven't got the 29. So, are we close to it? Halfway. Okay. Halfway there now to 29, so that'll open up us another level. Oh, we definitely just need sign and available. That was holy strong. Okay. We know we can. Oh, we've got 4 hours. That's enough time to get some sleep, get some food. And the gym is now open. Okay, trainer, we're ready. Okay, boys, I think we should be able to, like, yeah. Should we do this? Let's see. To there, but let's talk. We're gonna need some food. Talk. Oh, do you know what? Yeah. I'm getting better about that. I think if we don't do any of the lessons and just go straight for this, one talk, all that, all we don't probably don't even need to do the talking. If we just go straight for that, we can probably get all the way up, get the money and the good boy points. But okay, actually, I just need to keep on grinding. I know I had 2 hours, but yeah, probably easy to do this rather than going to mix, because it feels like a waste of money sometimes going to there and trying doing that. Now we are hungry. Okay, let's go home. Some proper food. I need a good sleep. Yes, it's better. Okay. Let's go with waters. It gives us an hour left. Seconds. Number's okay. Wow, 35 seconds. 20 seconds. And now, yeah, okay. 20 seconds. And bang. It's stupid that. Okay. Alright, straight to work. Ooh, one yellow, so I don't know if that is makes you more efficient at doing this. I am not too sure. So if it helps you get up faster. I honestly, I'm no clue. It's in red now. Well, let's just get up to the tick. At least we're hitting the target. Okay. Okay. Put some food in. So we'll allow us with the guys for about an hour. Like do some paperwork or something. Alright, for the last hour. There we go. Put a bit of paperwork. There we go. Didn't get the bonus, but you know, I'm on track. And I get full green next time as well, so that's more better. Excuse me. Right. Okay, a couple of slicker bars. I'll have to come back down. I'm just gonna grind again. Just keep the grind up. Is that not moving? Why is that not moving? Oh, it's moving now. Oh, it's warm in this. Warm in this room. Oh, plenty of food. So we need this on feed, then we can try and concentrate on some of the others. Maybe we can get everything else to like 25, I want to say. There we go, we've got a new tech available. Right. This is exactly what I wanted. Right, this is good. So we knocked an opponent down with a low level of health. That's gonna be push kick. That's gonna be spin kick. And that is gonna be. There we go. So we are taking that out. So we'll see how that goes. So we've got gut punch, push kick, spin kick to body, and then bang, knock him out. They'll have a lower level by that time, it's just out. Double attack as well. We get them against the ropes. Well, I think it should be like really good at the moment. So, but we'll see. We need another level though to get up to 30. Yeah, I need food. 9 hours and enough it. Okay. I say we can probably go to so we're at 9 hours, so we can probably do the top one here. Might help us out a bit.
bucket for you this one.
There we go. Rolling stone. 4 hours. This should get us about there. Oh, look at that. That was like bang on as well. 3 hours and 33 minutes. I do 330. I should go about there. Oh, look at that. Bang on. Right. Okay. Got a fight available. Don't really have enough time to actually got food. Okay. Yeah, I think there'd be an arcade machine in here as well to, like, you know, be happy, but okay. I don't really need to start though, but I could probably do that quickly. 4 hours, so to quickly chill for about an hour. There you go. Alright, we're max on everything. That's the one. Right, who are we fighting again? Claudius. He's 24. We're 29. 22, 21. We've just changed this up for the first time in a long time. So we got gut punch, push kick, spin to body, and then finish him off with a polar star fist. Still got breakthrough, still got meat spring and 100 wind. But finish him, hand break, penetrating attack, and feint. So, yeah, okay, let's do this. Hold on a minute, wait before we get started. Yeah. What? Are you really going to fight me? Me, 5 against 1? What are you talking about? I'm talking about you 5 big thugs. Ganging up on a defensive little puppy. I don't. But you have underestimated the puppy, and it's been well fed. Oh, yeah. How's he going on about? And now he will pounce and tear, and when he raises his little paw, then you will know what will happen. Do you know? crushing enemy in an all-consuming whirlpool. Relief. Squirt all. I've gotten this before a fight, but this guy's gone off the other end. Where am I? Who the heck are you? I won't go back to class today, mummy. What the hell's going on? We need a doctor here. What? Mr. Barry. Was that the guy was cheating? What happened to the guy? Is he okay? No, it's not. The doctor said he's being poisoned. Oh, and now as a legal organizer, I'm required to pay for his treatment. And you know the local hospital is going to charge me more than $300. A lot more than 4. Exactly, and the losses don't end there. This incident has cast a shadow over the best league in the city. This is unacceptable. We need to figure out how this happened. Any ideas? Let me think. He said he was a puppy. Of course he said that. That's exactly what poison guys they talk about. Think some more. Said that in class today. Whoa, something to take the view off. And maybe you noticed the guy was in his face. There must be some kind of clue. He said he was well fed. That's the last guy remembers his eating. Then we could be, being poisoned. That could be a clue. Where do people eat in the city? The noodle place. Noodle man. We're not being here for a long time. I remember what happened. Is it to your... No, not to your mum, to your neighbour. Right, do you know anything about the Poison Pro League fighter? Sure, the whole thing knows. What a disgrace, angry puppy doesn't want to go to class, mummy, huh? Why'd you ask? Did he happen to come here? Maybe he stopped in to eat? Look, I have to say he comes here to eat, but he didn't go crazy afterwards, did they? I don't know what you're saying, but I've got nothing to do with it. But we also remember how my friend Harry turned into a pumpkin after eating some noodles, don't we? Well, we've been through this before. I proved to you by my own example that noodles aren't poisonous. If you want, buy some noodles and try them yourself. Then you'll see, maybe a little old, but they're completely healthy. Want noodles, please? I'll be right up with you, sir. Don't give me the noodles right now, I'll become my noodle self. I like customers are craving for noodles, that's all. He's just a little nervous because I'm hungry. He's always a nice, admirable guy. Am I? Look at me. I will come fluid and slippery, and now I'll become warm. That's broth. No one can stop me. I'm a goddamn delicious noodle. Okay, maybe not so admirable. Okay, straight into a fight. Well, I suppose I didn't fight the other guy, but, you know, wow, okay, I mean, that was some combo. Hey, what happened? Well, you got knocked the hell out of me. Why are you looking at me like that? Well, look off, I didn't have any change. You still think you don't have anything to do with it? People are going crazy and it's something to do with your noodles. Okay. Please understand, I'm just here for the job. I'm a small fry. I want to know, ask my boss at the nightclub. Ooh, but I doubt I'll tell you anything. In fact, I bet it'll just get yourself into a lot of trouble. What the hell? Why do you look so determined, or is that aggression I see? How best to start straight from or from the side? Probably better from the side. I'll ask you straight. Why are people going crazy for your noodles? Because they're delicious, I guess. No, I mean, I don't know what you mean, but here's my question. Do you have any proof? Proof? Holy fighter is in the hospital. And also, the customer just freaked right outside the noodle shop. He had a shout that he was a noodle. That's sick. Anyway, my friend got noodle poison. He was talking all kinds of nonsense. First of all, the fire has already been discharged from hospital. This bill was kindly paid by the Pharmacom Industries. As for all, here's a real fighter from the streets, or was he in the slums? So the fighter is out of the picture, and as for the other crazy guy pulled off the street and your friend who hasn't gone more than 50 meters from his house in over 7 years, I don't think there's any reason to take their testimony too seriously. So I'll ask you again, do you have any proof? Well, that's what I thought. Before you leave, I'll give you a piece of advice. There are plans in this world that you'll never comprehend, and forces you cannot resist. Better you just accept it. Okay. Well, did you find anything? Seems like the Cucuza, but I couldn't get them to talk. You're not the first guy who failed to take them down. I've got a feeling the Cucuza are just playing a part of their small fry. So, what do you suggest, Mr. Barry? Well, now all we can do is stay vigilant and don't eat too many noodles, my boy. So, did I win that? Yo, yeah, the guy's gone. Did I get the points for that? I mean, I don't think I did, but... I can't remember what I had, but I need to get 30 anyway. Yeah, so we're nearly okay. Should be able to do this. Yeah, okay, I can do this one. Okay, back to the grind. We need to get up to level 3. We're getting close to it now. Okay, we've got Sanon. So we've got some dude, 27. Wow. That's like as good as me. 15, 13. He's got push kick, defense hacking, and an opponent blocks the strike lead. Okay. Hammer. 15, 15, 15, 12. He's got 15, 18, 12, and 12. Oh, maybe defense hacking. Yeah. Actually, could be a lot cool. Elbow blocks, handbrake. That, I like that. Defense hacking could be rather than a spin kick to the body. Let's see. Defense hacking, where was that? It's there. So, kick. So we got liver kick, warfare, attrition, okay, defense hacking, which looks really good, destructive combination, attack modifier, chance to restore war initiative if the opponent, attack modifier, the stronger you are, the less effective enemies blocks, more effective strength usage. Okay, so we're going to do not spin kick the body, we want defense hacking, faint, we want rectum, stronger you are, less effective the enemy's blocks, more effective strength usage. So we got, okay, this looks really good. So we're going to, you know, this is what we're going to do, rather than 100 wins, we're going to do breakthrough, 2 meat springs, then we're going to finish him, handbrake, penetrating attack, and now we've got Rackham. Polar Star Smith, defense hacking, push. It's looking a lot better, isn't it? Yeah, okay. Right, let's get to 30. Oh, we need some rest and food. Hey trainer, watch the tape, the one with the stag party? Yeah, but it was just enough action maybe. Here's another tape for you, you can check that one out. We definitely need to find that tape. I remembered a few more things that went down that night. Hold on a minute. Mick, tell me. Sure. So before we got to our poo shop, we were at one of our friends, Ivan. He brought a bear from somewhere. Okay, what? Yeah, the thing was wearing a big Russian hat and carrying a bandola. We took turns fighting the bear. I'll tell you something, that bear was good, but it turned out that he was on the red list, so we stopped fighting. And we took him with us to hang out some more. Awesome, what happened next? Can't remember. Maybe that's it, we can't fill in the details. So we went to the Russians. Okay, so we can go two fingers in a minute. I got food. Kinda got food. We can always go out for 5 seconds. There we go. Okay. Back to training. trainer, we're ready. One green. So let's do this. Just try and get all the way up. Excuse me. Oh man, really gassy. Okay, I've got a little announcement to make, everyone. Come on, everyone, get around. As you know, our coach is in trouble. Oh, here we go, here we go. The cruel, soulless corporate masters think they can do anything and no one can stop them. They think they can wipe their feet on the backs of hard-working people. Uh-huh. Sorry, I got a little carried away there. Anyway, for the last few days, we've been posting flyers all around the city asking for support. Please, we crowdfunded a fictional board game. Plus, we found out to fix the board game, setting the dystopian kids universe. Cool idea. Yeah, thanks. So far, we've managed to collect roughly half the amount we needed. About what? Like 20 grand or something? It's high. However, I talked it over with the guys and we decided to chip the rest ourselves, so your mother's surgery is paid for. What? Yeah, we love you, coach trainer. This is for you. I don't have words, guys. I owe you for my life. No, coach. We owe you. So there's not much more. That was pretty fast. It's not just coach anymore. It's sensei now. Whoa. Now I'm going to become a master. Whoa. We love you, sensei. That's awesome. All right. Arigato, guys. But it doesn't mean I'm going to take it easy on you during training. The same as always. We know that's right. That's our sensei. What to say, mate? You don't want to say anything. Unless I want to tell you something. You know what I think? I want to see a scene like this one. I see me and your grandpa staying here at the age, talking about justice and all that stuff, thinking about Punch Club. Can you finally tell me what Punch Club is? It's some kind of hobby club or sect? What does it mean? It means that even in the darkest times, there's still a bunch of people ready to kick evil's butts. Your father, like your grandpa before him, always suffered. It's your turn, kid. And I'm proud of you. Wait, are those tears, Mac? Well, I guess I can go to the hospital and see my mum. How is she? Well, you know, not too bad, not too bad at all, especially after a few beers on a Friday night. Huh? I'm not talking about my mum. Oops. What am I talking about? I'm a completely different woman. So, have you done the damn surgery or not? Sure, I need to keep your voice down, she can rest a bit. Look, she's coming out of down anesthesia, this is always funny. Mum, are you okay? Mumbles, indecisively. What did you say? Are we actually together? You never have time for me. Oh, thank you, they're so beautiful. Roy, don't do it, that guy is a big, ugly mother. Roy, no, you filthy scum, get out. Mum? Are we actually together? You never have. Can you believe the nonsense you're saying? This is good stuff. How long will it last? Not long enough to grab a visual camera. She'll be with us in a moment. Before I go, I wanted to give you a little souvenir. Something about the size of an apple which was inside your mother's skull. It looks like a GPB chip, but like they made back in the ancient Greece or whatever. What? She said she didn't have that. But how did they get there? How could possibly expect me to know that, but I must say, installing that into someone's head is incredibly dangerous. What am I meant to do with the thing? I don't know, maybe someone who understands tech stuff, the doctor. So, are you keeping her in our care or are you ready to take her home? It's mixed under the projects to pick up steam. We can afford it. Community fundraising, I want all my breath. In that case, I guess we have no choice. Thanks for using our service and blah, 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 blah. So your mum's awake. How are you? Oh my God. Son, thank God. I'm fine now, don't worry. The doctor gave me an injection, these candies from refuse or kid stuff by comparison. Still feeling like Dorothy isn't back from us yet. Let's just stand here, honey, between the elephant and Mr. Potato. You guys move over, please. Yeah, just like that. Thank you, everyone. I can see you all. Looking up at you, honey, how big you've grown. It seems like only yesterday you were pooping in the middle of the living room. Mom, don't. Right, in your pants. Mom, please. And now you're a fighter just like your father was. Now I see it. I'm proud of you for it. But you always said, when I met your father, he was a friend of my brother boy. They were both fighters through mostly. They just sit on the lawn and drink beer, menfolk. Boy was all excited about his new friend, Adrian. The guy so cool. You got to meet him. And I did. And I got to know him. And we fell in love. It's really touching. Why did you ever tell me about this before? I don't know, honey. I just haven't felt good for the last 16 years, but now I can see everything clearly. A man like your father could never leave the woman he loved. Only a giant king-sized danger could have stopped him. But somehow, I know, he's not dead, not yet. He is alive and you can help him, son. Only you can help him. Don't worry, Mum. I'll figure it out. The man now should get some rest. Sure, sonny, but if you ask any questions, just ask. Well, if you don't mind. How'd you feel, Mum? Thanks, honey. I'm much better now. The surgery, the doctor told me you found an old chip in your head. You know nothing about it. What? Of course not. I'm against any modification of your body, you know that very well. And it's such a frankly huge thing you've been fitting there. Now I see why my head hurts so much, and what is it anyway? Something I still need to find out. What happened to Bob Roy? Father broke an arm just before a very important fight. It was against some huge Russian balconies. Eganinov. Roy stepped into fight instead of your father. I warned him, Roy, don't do it. The guy's a big overly mother F. Yeah, I heard. But my brother was stubborn as they come, so we went in and the guy killed him. What did my father do? What any cool guy would do. He went in there and kicked those bastards' asses as hard as he could. I mean, my father. He was naive and hardworking. Sometimes he threw himself into training. I wonder, are we actually together? It doesn't seem like he has time for me. But he was very caring too. I remember one time Roy told him that I was supposedly light flowered. As you know, I can't stand him at all. But your father went all over the city looking, eventually found some shabby flowers and brought them to me like a proper woman. I had to say, oh, thank you, they're beautiful. But I swear, one of them smelled like it came out of a sewer. One more thing, Mum. Yeah, sonny. After the operation, you also said, fluffy scum, get out. Do you know what that could mean? Honey, I really don't know. People in the anesthesia office and say total nonsense. Sure. It's up to them to be proud of you, son. Okay. So, don't owe no debt, which is great. Favorite son, so Adrian is old chip. Right, I need some food. We've got a fight in 3 hours, but let's go and get some food from here. I can do the happiness in a minute. Okay, so we want to go, yeah, straight to the Dream Lab. Right, okay. I've noticed, do I have any work now? Huh. Weird. Okay, do you want to know what this thing is? Let's have a look. Damn it. Oh, I have no idea what this is. Then why did you just say damn it? Did I? Yeah. You sure? Emmett, yeah. Oh, Emmett Brown. I've just got that reference. Back to the Future. Emmett, if you're hiding something. Oh, come on. Why are you picking on an old man? I said I don't know anything. Go away, I need to see my doctor. Maybe I might know. Yeah, let's go and check this guy. He might know little Bobo. He's into his electronics, isn't he? Yeah, do you know what this thing is? It looks like a GTP chip, but I've never seen one like that before. It's way simpler and more clunky than the ones we use now. Where did you get it? From my mum's head. I hope there's some kind of infuriation. Someone like this in the person's head is, yeah, I know, incredibly dangerous. Right. Sorry, dude, I don't know. I could help you. You're not allowed to work now? Am I getting to like the end of this game? By the way, I thought your work here could have been in the boat. Yeah, oh my god, hold on a minute. I didn't realize you can't work. Heard that you're involved with a criminal element named Mick. Mick? He's not a criminal element, he's a coach. Blah blah blah, I don't want to go into details, comrade. I'm just giving you a warning for all time's sake. You can't wait here anymore. Please, no tears. I wasn't going to cry. I wasn't talking to you. Go. Wow. Someday I'll fix finishing my bike. Let's see if this guy knows anything. No. What about this guy? No. Do you know anything about this chip? No, it's just boosters. I could check there, I suppose. Oh, absolutely. Let's go Henry's house. Yeah. Give it the tape. Okay, hey Henry, found a new tape. Cool, I want to check it out. Sure, let's do it. Commander, the former commander of a special unit is living a happy country life with his daughter. With his daughter until one day she's kidnapped somewhere, somehow someone's gonna pay for this. Come on, let's party. It just becomes much more interesting. If you imagine it's a real fight, you get more happiness with practicing techniques from with students. Let's have some dean, redirect your emotions into training, increase the direction of training with a punching bag. True Commander, a belt for a rocket launcher, a pouch for a grenade, a pocket for snacks. The True Commander has given you everything gives you. Okay. Well, one man messing around with this guy. I eat green berries for breakfast, and right now I'm very hungry. Imagine this guy's digestion. Yeah. Whew. It's warm in here. Okay, so let's. Nice. Where you going? got that. So what are we on? 29, what are for there? So maybe silver knuckles are not the chip. Let's have a look. Oh yeah, I forgot about this offer. What is it? What was your offer? Oh right. One of my friends think you're very talented fighter. His name is Gold. You know him? Okay. So you think you could train with him? Show him a couple of tricks, the ones you already know perfectly. Well, to show my thanks, I'll let you run our sparring matches. That way you can practice your special moves without me fighting back. Like when you're playing Court of Morbat, you know. You want to try some new tricks, so ask your buddy not to kick you. What do you think? I think, hey, don't be proud of somebody. You won a couple of leagues and now you think the better of us? Just come by whenever you want. I'll call my friend Gold. It'll be fun. Okay, and lead us into not temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Silver, you busting some rhymes? Nah, my friend, I'm just praying. I'm praying because I'm finished. Toast. What happened? I bought this new fitness tracker. So, I don't want you to understand, it's not new, it's super new. We're talking about the best fitness tracker in the world. The next best thing, you know, everyone knows it, yeah? Everyone knows it. It's trendy, it's stylish, it's trendy, or did I already say that? Long story short, I love it. So what's the problem then? You really need to play sports to use this thing. Can you imagine? And the damn thing swears at you if you don't. Where's the bullet? Post about your success on social media. Everyone finds out you never do the damn thing. Yeah, like everyone. Yeah. I can't let my impeccable reputation get destroyed like this, buddy. Could you take this tracker and go on a little walk for me? Okay. Doesn't sound too difficult. I'm counting on you, buddy. Well, 42 kilometers around the city. Oh, okay. I should have got that. I should have got that thing dead, should I? Gotta walk around the city a bit more faster. What was that? Yeah, 35, don't matter. Okay, Oh yeah, that's just, I feel like an idiot. Okay, I can't do that anyway. How different works up do we need to do? Just walk around the city, back and forth, it's all hard. Okay, oh, we're not signed up to anybody yet. We're just some dude. Okay. Let's just go quickly here. Do we have a job anymore? No, okay, officer. Hello, Sergeant. I got some good news. There's nothing more to say, officer. You're staying in the police uniform with a link to an illegal element named Mick. Now you can both rot in that old gym until we get around to shutting it down. And over your badge, officer, and say goodbye to all your privileges. You're not a cop no more. What? Oh, who did I say there? Failed couple of books of you. Your chance to join the police is long gone. I never really wanted to anyway. If you and Mick hope this is not illegal, I'll find out about it in no time. Does that mean... Oh, no! No! No, we flat! Oh, my God. It's going to be taken away from me. So, hold on a minute. That means I can't work. Oh, my God. Start with, yeah, by the way, about your work, I must say you cook well, but people say you're in contact with a certain Mike or Mick. It's Mick, what's the problem? We're just training guys from the streets so they can stand up for themselves in this heartless world. That's it, that's the problem. It's, how to say, too opposed to the whole system, you know. No one wants to mess around with rebels, and my boss is no exception, so you can't work here anymore. So you're really not savvy, are you? So, I like how it didn't, like, take effect straight away. I need some. Yeah, so I like actually how he was able to work for quite a long time until I actually became a sensei. And then once I've hit that, that is it now. Oh my god. Hey, about that sensei, you'd be taking a different approach. What do you mean? Have you noticed the gym has grown and we have a lot more students now? This means that now there's no more side jobs, there's only your main job, so get ready to do workout every couple of days, got it? Okay. Well, this whole city smelling off mainly sweat, oh yeah. Sorry about that. I swear I've seen a spider just run around everywhere like that big. Right. So I just gotta do training now. Okay. Today you only work 5 kilometers, yeah, I know. What did they need to actually do? I can't remember. Oh yeah, fighting in a minute, aren't they? Well, let's try and get up to this. Got 5 hours and 53 minutes, so we can do this. Okay. I can't believe it can't work. So I'm just dependent now. All my money is coming from the dojo, basically. But we're fighting some dude. Great name. Right. And we have messed around with this a little bit on this side. So he's got good punching. He said he's got good agility and good stamina, but we are better than him. Just okay, let's see what we can do with him. Pretty even. Oh, Oh, he beat me. Wow, we took a big hit there, cash-wise. Oh, I've not been beaten for a long time. It hurts. It hurts so bad. Oh, I should have walked it. Hold on a minute. Ballot's finished, I heard what exactly. Let's see, back and forth. That's not bad. Shut up. Okay. We will be firing up again. Right, here we go, Sensei, we're ready. Oh, let's make some money because I'm running out of it. Bad. I don't make it exactly happy though. It's a shame. That's what, 42 hours in a single day. God, I'm only like becoming like 9. 42. You know what, Famicom works sadly lacking competitive specialists in the field, I feel. Punching people's faces. Oh, right. Maybe you're up for a little bit. Oh, I don't want to know that. I'm listening. Generally speaking, our organisations run smoothly under the absence of health services. Briefly grinding the fates of ordinary citizens like a soulless machine. That's epic and awful. Just as nature intended. However, there are some people in the city presumed to think they don't need to pay their debts to us. They're a cheeky hobo in the ghetto. The fellow in a Hawaiian shirt hangs around the tower hall, and our secret client who's located in the junkyard. There's no need for them to beat them. Just give them back spots and douse their trousers. Okay, so we need, one of the ghetto, one was in the robo factory, I don't remember where the other one was, not been there. Let's go to the ghetto first. Excuse me, black spot delivery. What the hell? Hunting me while I was a blind, fearing the man warfare, no, hunting me while I was a runaway replicant, hunting me even when I led a mercenary band in the Middle Ages. Now I'm a hobo, and what did they do? They haunt me. I'm not a savvy. That's not going to help you here, but the situation is so much easier when you've just got a shotgun. Okay. Right, so okay, what was the, one minute, was it at the tower? Did he say the tower? God, I cannot remember. It's just a guy in Hawaiian shirt, it must be him. Hello, sorry, he needs to get, and make it fast, we'll get the hell out of here. Alright then. Bastards think they got me there. Me, most exclusive and unpredictable son of gun on the clan. Oh, I showed them, man. I have no idea who they're dealing with. You know what I'll do? I'll do what I do best on the planet. I'll hide so none of these gun nuts can find me. You can tell those corporate bastards happy searching fools. Shh. Right, okay. Deliver the black spots. Give me money. So, did you put the fear into those natural idiots? I'm not sure. I mean, it was hard to tell. Don't worry, the main thing is those reloaders will have trouble sleeping. But, what? What services do Famicom provide for dogs? Oh no, so you found out? Well, I have to confess, grooming, styling, walking. You can even make your doggy a TikTok star if you want. Was that sarcasm? Oof, of course it's sarcasm. Why the hell would I give you confidential information about our clients? Doesn't the secret mean anything to you? My gosh. Anyway, you managed to track down the worst of the deviants. You deserve a word from now on. We'll tune the sympathy promises of our master off Dr. Feelgood, especially for you. He'll give you a restorative massage. It's much faster now. Go to Silver's gym and try it yourself. Thanks. I thought that was Feelgood's promise to sell that. Oh no. That old coot barely owns the name on the door. I bet he even mentions that damn helmet from the corporation. Well, it's not open, is it? So. An hour, I don't know how far I've walked at the moment. 1.5, 1.8. Fish. Oh, exactly. 6.1. Day. 2.2. Oh, how long is a day? 2.3. Right, okay. Win him this time. Okay. That was a big fight. Oh, hold on a minute, hold on a minute, hold on a minute. Yes, finally. Okay, we got Mad Max. Okay. Yeah, we know. Okay. Do some training. Oh, definitely need to do some training. Wow. I got a bus. Dunno. Unsure. 10 hours and 55 seconds. So we're gonna do this one. We need to get this up to 30 and then we can start. Oh, you know it, baby. This while we're getting halfway up. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Right, here we go. So we're gonna go to the last one. So all we need now is points, really, and we can buy anything we want. Do quite a lot now. Okay, so let's see what we can do. Right, okay, so let's see, we got So we got, we need to pull off a star, defense hacking, take aim into a push kick, and we've got fair trade, that's it, damage tolerance, bloodlust, charging, penetrating attack, and handbrake. Let's see how that goes. We're on level 30 now, so that's right, we can get higher, you know. But we want to try and get these up to like the same as well, really. So let's go to the bridge. 25 seconds. Actually, it doesn't even seem like I need it. Okay. Let's go to the shop then. Let's get some food. It's just gone down big time. Wow, we need money. Okay, Sensei, we're ready. Alright. Let's get conversation up. Oh, training is over. What? Was it late? I must have been late. Okay. Let's just do the winch on the machine. That's weird. I must have, yeah. Just one minute. Let's just quickly. Wow, I'm not earning a lot of money. Let's take that off. Yeah, okay, that makes more sense. Move again. Hold on. 12 hours to the fight. Since I've seen no money. Only 5 seconds. Okay. There we go. Alright, we need some money. We need to be winning this. Otherwise, yeah. So we're against Mad. He's got a lot of stamina. a lot more than us, but we got a better agility in that, and we're trying this out as well. So hopefully we win. Take that off. Oh, and he's out. Oh, we needed it. We needed that. Right. That gives us some money. To miss this one. I thought I had money. Well, then I just win money. Hey neighbor, what's up Henry? Let's ask you as an athlete, what's the difference between dumbbells and kettlebells? Let me think. Two completely different things. Oh, don't get smart. I just decided to take care of myself. Get myself ready for the beach session, you know. Ah, because of Ruth? You guessed it, mate. She said I was flabby like a bag of potatoes, but you know what? One time I tripped over a bag of potatoes and it was tough and unyielding, so maybe it was a compliment. Help me. Can I help you with something? You don't have a couple of kettlebells lying around in your own garage, do you? Or dumbbell or whatever. Sure, maybe I'll check. Thanks, neighbor. So we can't afford it, can we? So if I fight him, would they pay us? Oh yeah, you know what? Yeah, you know what? I'm gonna have to. I mean, I just need the money. Not being able to actually work now, it's actually a pain in the bum. So, old house? Yeah, he wants some dumbbells. Oh, hold on a minute. Whoa, and one of those cycles says to each other, what did you say about the earth? You're a great storyteller, Apu. Apu? Come here. Oh, Sonny, hi. We've got to tell them everything, Andriana. There isn't everything involved. Apu, we agreed. I'm sorry, but this is just ridiculous. You're something to grow, man. You should know the truth. Well, what's he talking about? Darling, you see, we're in love, and your mother and I, we want to be together. But she has a husband, you sneak bastard. Right, Mum? You told me he was alive, remember? It's not that simple, Sonny. What? You're young. It's okay if you don't understand. What's that? What? Wanting to date a head in a jar instead of wait for my dad? Son, I need to punch him really hard. So, Vet, I know it's late, but can I please come in and train? Oh, I know that look. I'll tell you what, let's spar. Oh my god, for God's sake. Wow, we just have to go old school on this. Yeah, we're gonna go side punch. Cool. problem. I don't know. I shouldn't even get into it, so you can take me out on everything, but I can tell you a bit. Come on, man. If you can't tell me directly, then use metaphors. All right, then. One of my friends left a flower to look after it until he got back, but I don't think the flower will make it until he returns. Why is that? Because there's someone else, the aphid, that wants to devour it. That's not easy, my friend, but remove the aphids and the aphids and the problem is solved. What if the flower doesn't mind being devoured? You're making me laugh, buddy. Huh? What do you guess about flowers' opinion? Sylvie, you don't even remember what I met for. Not really, Sylvie. I got a little carried away. I'm quite a gardener myself, you know. I love the different flowers. Orchids, my son, his pinionis, and all, especially pinionis. And your advice is promised, or is it? What are you saying? What if I do remove the aphids? Yeah, sure, but I'm already confused. It's not a metaphor, not exactly. I've removed the aphids and say nothing to the flower. I'll choose to stay away from my champ. I'm Silver. And the time champ. Henry, hey neighbor. Oh, Henry, savvy guy. Just wanted to say, don't worry about those dumbbells or cowbells. Then that I missed it. Ruth says that I was flabby like a bag of potatoes. She said that I was shaggy like a dog from Barbados. So, how was your day, buddy? Bye, Henry. Get to training. I need money fast, and I got no food, no nothing. And one more session, I need a tick. God's sake, like $4 to my name. Good, get to work, I need money. Ah, there's a tick. That's a couple hundred dollars at least. Right, God, it's getting harder now. Now we've lost that job, honestly. It might have been easy to pick the cop job, to be honest with you. This is probably definitely the harder route, because not having that flat as well. Oh. Force me then. Thank you. Okay. Fights is available, certainly is. But I'm nowhere near even done. 21 points. I have to fight like this. Now, let's see what I've got. We're old school and that, aren't we? Side punch, uppercut, take aim, lower kick. Well, we, I don't know. Maybe we can do this. Yeah. I've got a lot more stuff, but. Yeah. The money. Oh my god. Hey, beastie boy. You having some trouble here? Oh, so close, mate. That's right, my boy. You were close, but you know each of us faced difficult ones. Like, for example, since I was a boy, I never resist drinking women. So, if you can't do anything about something, it's just the best to try and avoid it. How? I'm just trying not to wander down certain aisles or go to certain things. You know what I mean? How can I avoid this fight in the league? Just find somebody else, get yourself no cheapy beats, jump over him. Well, come on, boy, you can do it. I'm swimming pools, we're all thinking about bikinis all the time. Oh, that was not great. I just didn't have enough things and I was doing it for money. I got money, oh my god. But some dude has just taken back over me, so I'm gonna kick his butt in a minute. Any food? Really hard now because you can't outwork hello poop. Oh hi. Listen, about the other day it was a mistake on my part too. Ugh, it was. I was just making trying to suck up to my mum. I know as that feels, but I don't think you fully understand poop. I'm one of the best fighters in the city and people say my father was even better. So when he gets back, wherever he is, he definitely wants to know what the aphid is doing deep down with his flower. Got it? I'll be honest with you, no, I didn't get that metaphor, but most importantly, you really think your father is still going to turn up after all these years? I mean, well, it's been 20 years since. Stop it. Don't get me wrong, I'm just saying that. Maybe it's time for you and Izzy to move on. I said stop. Of course, every boy needs a father, maybe I could. That's it. I forbid you from even going close to my mother. And what if I do? I'll show you what happens with Ephidal. Jenna, help. Sigh, what the hell? Of robbery, little brother. Please make him leave, no problem. Oh man, I'm not even. Oh dude. 50, 29 and a 35. Oh man, I'm out of this. This is, yeah. Wow. We are knocked out again. Oh my god. Probably, I never wanted any of this. Oops, that was embarrassing. Let's discuss this with a clear mind. I think that's the stream done for tonight after that embarrassing defeat. Oh my god. How good at 50 on his strength. I have. Oh, God, man. Right, let's do this. We need to get this strength up. Do training as well. Wow, we need this. 19. Okay, that's not bad. That's good for the time, isn't it? Got enough time for that. I ain't got even enough time for that. Oh my god. Yeah, okay. So we're gonna leave that the stream there. Yeah, so again, thanks for joining us tonight. The game's just got a lot harder. So we've picked the boot off Mick. We can't work now. So we're dependent on just the money coming in from Mick. As you can see, not getting a lot of money now. It's getting a lot harder, especially with the fights. I need to level up. I need to really grind to level up. Excuse me, sorry. Need to really grind to level up probably next time. We're not doing bad in this new league. And we're not doing great though. We need to level up a lot. Like, especially probably on the agility and everything like that. So we got more stamina and everything like that. Yeah. And then we might be able to mess around with some of what we've unlocked and make like a better path or something like that. Yeah. But no, thanks again for all the views. Thanks very much. Again, thanks for the dono. And yeah, I'll see you tomorrow. So, yeah, have a nice night. And I'll see you tomorrow.